Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
Listen to him, Baldy!
I can't let you through looking like that. Come on.
Yeah, you heard him.
Thank you.
That's where you're going. I'm not really sure I've seen you before. You need to pay attention here.
Try anything stupid with me and I'll kick your butt. Sorry, I don't think I know you, mister. Who the hell is this guy? I'm not even bothering.
That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate.
With so much love and care. It's okay. If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house in Switzerland.
Expected. Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Oh, no.
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it. target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
How you doing?
Not a man of simple taste.
Collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Huh. Well, Stuyvesant went broke, didn't he?
Sunk like a stone.
There you go, then. Probably just told his friends the painting was stolen, so he wouldn't have to pay him.
Sounds reasonable.
One man alone.
Hey, Skipper.
The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Back already? Buddy, you're making us look bad. Chew your food, Mariner.
Blending in, I see. Well done, Initiate.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Well, I was hoping Giles would join the rowing team, but...
Hey, when do we leave port? Excuse me.
And how are you?
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking round the back.
Oh, that's cute.
So you took
the whole officer and gentleman.
Yeah? What did he say? There.
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to
gotta go for
this reactor, I'll call you.
Good work. Now we play the waiting game. Now is your chance.
Wait.
Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Try that.
Earth date first. Damn it. Almost had it.
Have you thought of it yet?
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear. You have been compromised. Quickly, try and lose them and change your disguise.
Pacify the ship!
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Skipper?
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
think that was?
Yeah, okay.
Nothing here.
are you?
Whoa, yeah, yeah.
Hello?
Yeah,
okay, you need to pay attention to me, mister.
I don't want you, but I will shoot you if I have to.
Nice uniform, but it's not yours. I'm on to you! Let me see your hands. I'm telling you, buddy. Hey, hey! Now, no sudden moves. One more. Ah! Get ready! What's his problem? Seriously, anybody know this guy? You.
This is not what I had in mind for this day. Why is this happening?
This is your final warning.
Who are you?
Jesus.
Do I know you?
Who does this guy think he is? Does anybody know him?
Hey, you. Answer me when I'm talking to you. Hey!
Huh?
Oh, thank God I found
him. Hey, that's far enough. You really thought that would work?
Move! Move! Got this thing! Please, help me!
Escort the package away from here. Now,
go, go, go! All right, move, move, move! Yes, I understand.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching. The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Hey, it's me. I just heard something suspicious. Hey, you read me?
I'm not sure I know you, what sir. The? Oh, this guy's something. Any of you know this guy? You. Yeah, you. No. No. I ain't buying it.
Wait a minute. You're not security. You look like a
Nobody sticks with me.
I'm gonna bring you down, pal!
Thank you.
protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck.
Okay, she's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
Good man.
Right, now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot in the field, and his hands don't even shake. Some kind of psychopath.
Nah, I think it calms him down. Death for night. Fuck.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum with vodka. Military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game.
Hey. Excuse me.
Commander, I'm on the roof. There's nothing to report here. Please advise. Over.
Command, no sign of perp. Standing down.
Howdy, Trooper.
Hey there. At ease, soldier.
Finger of vodka night? We have celebrating to do.
Shh. I'm thinking.
Suit yourself.
Why don't you call in a submarine? I have nothing against those.
Ever been in one?
I have not.
Well, that explains it. Trust me, Knight, you'll feel better once you know the actual route. We should get the slides any minute now.
Well done, yes. Initiate.
Just the
I should say a toast is in order.
I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. Why on earth didn't I think of that? Ah, the fabled vodka. Well done, you. Hopefully that will shut him up.
Down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Powerful men have fallen by your hand.
But by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity. A But I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no exception.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show. Sir? Love the look, sir, but we can't leave the fever at the moment. Sorry for the inconvenience.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we'd like to meet.
No.
Oh, sorry, sir. I am the one apologizing here.
If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he into now?
Oops, sorry.
They're so thin looking.
Slim, Daniel. Not thin. Lean and strong and graceful as gazelles and ready for free.
Mother.
Like a Greek god or something. I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the scene. Same room as us, Helmut Kruger's...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Been my role model since college.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say?
Alien.
Well, at least his line looks like real clothes. That intestine stage show I did with Saito last year? Not so much. And then there was...
Mr. Decker is on his way from the airport now for the case file.
In my patience here.
I know. I've been in and out, but still it's like, hello. Nice to meet you. Just doing their jobs. Us.
Yeah, I guess it's annoying, you know?
Yeah. So I was walking towards the locker, right? Because I realized I forgot my phone. Those security people on the other side.
Up. Nicer than ours.
Yeah, like a bug.
Well, why don't you go talk to them? Maybe you can enlist.
I bet they're, army trained. You know, like in a video game. That kind of badass, right?
You think they're badass because they play video games?
I think it takes a little more training.
No. I mean, hey, look, I'm...
That's enough!
Security's tight here. We're not letting you guys. Sorry.
It's like you're not getting how serious I am here, mister.
Fantastic. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful.
You, stop!
Oh, yeah, that's working. Okay,
all right,
stop.
Don't you move.
Hey, stop.
What the
don't
hell?
Stop.
No sudden move.
Oh, my God.
Well, see your hands behind your head, nice and slow. I get kind of nervous. Finger might slip.
Holy crap.
Ouch! That's it! Let loose on that!
What the commie pinko queer?
Mister, who are you? Hello? I'm warning you, mister! Okay, that's it, buddy. You're in trouble.
So, I was in the bathroom.
Here. I don't buy that. You're
Monsieur?
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
What a fine evening.
What?
Hey, pleasure.
Oh, sorry.
Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet.
Have a great night, mister.
Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he up to now?
Charmer. Look, Daniel. He's nice.
Oh.
I don't know. There's something I'm looking.
Man, wish I had that jaw.
Stop. You look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a...
How
like
you doing?
A Greek god or something, you know?
Why don't you...
I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like spot. In the same room
don't,
as us.
Don't
no, Luke Kruger's been my role model
like
since
not,
college.
So, if he kisses your hand, do you ever wash it again?
According to our intel... Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis.
I'm gonna have to...
I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Certainly.
Sir, you can't come through here. Sorry about that.
I need this space for me only. I need this space without you in it. Bugger off. Mister, you're not supposed to be here. Do you want me to call security?
God damn it!
Still no answer. They know. They know, okay? They know what we're up to.
Sir, you are trespassing. Stay where you... Hey, stop! Please! Really, stop! Hey, you're coming with me, capiche? This is the second time I'm telling you. That's right, buddy. Stay with me.
Sir? What?
Who are you?
What?
That's it. I'm not kidding. Are you in any way retarded, mister? You need to tell me right now. am a bodyguard, and you are not. What is this? Nice and slow. We've got
command.
Pacify the ship!
Moving slow.
This is not happening. This is not happening. I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get higher.
Come in, command. I'll copy.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
We're firing a weapon in my backyard. Come on out.
Please.
I got eyes on him right there. Hey, what the hell is that? Stop what you're doing right now. Yeah, that's right, man. On your knees now, right, huh? That's what you get when you play with a big dog, man. That's what you get. All right? Now, one move and you are dead, okay? One move and you're dead. So you stay put. You like happy endings?
Yeah,
I'm gonna face your eyes out.
Hate to be impolite, but
Oh, yeah.
We got a snake in the bush! Here! Stop right there! Let go of the body!
Don't move! Do not even fly!
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
I've seen you before. Oh man, this guy is something. Is he your buddy?
Oh, hello, Mr.
You know him? Okay, you know what? I would stop right there if I was you.
Hey, if I see your sorry ass around here again, I will be forced to act accordingly. Just a sec, who are you? Well, this guy is something else. Whose boyfriend is this, huh? I know you're up to no good, jerk. Get out of here. Don't come back.
My man.
A quick selfie with me and you? Nope. Okay.
Oh, what a mess. Am I right? Did you feel it?
Yes, Madison.
Touch up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Don't take a sec.
Appreciate it.
Jeff, don't be stupid. Do I look pregnant to you? Why the hell are you trying to make me look pregnant? Gross. You want to ruin my career? What does it mean to you? Gross, don't get your tears on this dress.
set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl.
Helmut, you look dazzling tonight.
Mr. Kruger?
Welcome, sir.
Mr. Kruger?
Mr. Jordan Cross? Trent Poe.
United States.
Take your time, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, Mr. Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like
access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, Professor.
Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Novikov is next.
Miss Markolis.
Oh, pardon me. I didn't see you there, sir.
I read this book about the passion.
Rock, Helmut.
I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress, coercion, the notion that free will is only an illusion, that we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. To make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Huh? Thank you. And good night.
Can't we go upstairs? Those fancy suit cards can be considered more worthy.
wedding, Daniel. Girls don't like that.
Peking duck rolls. I had them airlifted in from Lestrade in London, for God's sake. The least idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is...
Well, what did I ever do to him? I don't choose the serving order.
Oh, just forget it. He's another rich crack with an inflated ego. Just goes with the job.
Yeah. Jeez. I'm so sorry.
Say what?
Nah.
Huh?
Oh, sorry, sir. I am the one apologizing here.
Jeez.
You heard it? Go see.
Just a sec.
Thank you.
it right there! That's right, nope.
Okay.
You're gonna regret this! I'm gonna take... you down!
Command!
Thank you.
I'll buy lunch if you go check out whatever that was.
Well, certainly. Nothing here.
Very interesting.
And the human transfer is untraceable, right? Thank you.
Thank you. Wait a minute.
St. Clair. Are you sure?
Positive, sir. Strutted up the red carpet like she owned the place.
Huh. I wonder where she parked her chicken hut.
Come again, sir?
Never mind. You keep an eye on the old bat, Philip. I'll deal with her later.
Sorry, Mr. Okay, listen, this is getting a little awkward there, buddy, but could you just, you know, leave me alone? Inflated egos like Sato and Nobuko going head to head. That's gotta be a comedy waiting to happen.
Did you work out, Hamoud?
No, thank you. I prefer a crowd. I just wanted to say this to your face. You're finished, Victor. The ground is slipping. I've seen the case Kamarov and the FSB are building against you in Moscow. Profiteering, insider trading, quite the page turn.
I see. Well, I hate to rain on your parade, dear Valerie, but...
I also know about the VIP lounge.
How exciting. If only I had time to listen to your crackpot theories, Valerie. But, alas, I have a show to run. To be continued.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Full of madness that I can't digest right now. Come on.
Well, you gotta hand it to Novikov.
Hey, could you leave us alone?
Yeah, thanks.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.